Today here at Weston Volvo, we are going to show you how to pair your Bluetooth device to your Volvo. First, you have to go into settings by swiping down. In settings, click on communication, then click on Bluetooth device. Here you can add a new device. It will start to search for a Bluetooth device that is in discoverable mode. Once the car has found your phone, select the device so it can connect. Make sure the pairing code is the same and then confirm the pairing request. Your Volvo will ask you what service you want to be used. Once you are done, you can click finish. Your Bluetooth device is now connected to your vehicle. Now you can enjoy a hand-free drive. If you have more questions, give us a call here at Weston Volvo Cars or visit us at westonvolvocars.com.